When the papilla has been identified, there are two objectives left in this exercise. One, to examine the mucosal wall, and two, to take a photo of all the red targets. To take a photo, navigate as close as possible to the target and push the camera button. The target becomes green if a correctly performed photo has been taken of the target. Make sure to examine as much as possible of the mucosal wall of the stomach and the duodenum.